Woo!
Bop!
Yoink. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeet this boy. I don't think I can kill her, but let's see what the damn... Yo! Oh my goodness.
Job's not finished. Job finished? I don't think so.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Boom!
Hey, what's going on, guys? So we are in week 2, round 1. Quick PSA. I don't really announce this very often, but if you look in the description of my videos, I do attach my Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes.gg page. If you're ever curious on modding or what my opponents use to attack me, my GAC history is there, as well as my modding, of course. So go check that out. And also, I do have a Discord, so feel free to join my Discord. I kind of announce some things, talk about modding, whatever, but don't normally bring this up, but just thought I'd mention that while we're here. Okay, so today's opponent is AMUFC fan. So AM, maybe that's a team or person. AMUFC fan. Don't really watch UFC, so anyways, he is from Hoth Ski Patrol, very well-known guild. He is at 569,000 lifetime banners. For comparison, for those of you who do watch me, I have 564. So he has beat me in lifetime banners. I am mid-climb right now for arena, so I have Vader in for raid comps. Anyways, 564 compared to 569. He does have about the same, but a little bit more. He has 3 GLs. I have Sith Eternal. He has Luke. But he did attack really, he attacked a little bit. I'll go over that in a bit. But as you can see here, I think it's... Yes, 341. So, and my Stark is 320, which makes him 340 with the lead. So I'm unfortunately not going to be able to use troopers on that. We have Grievous, Newt. Then I'll go over my defenses in a sec. But then I'm looking forward to using my troopers on this Phasma team. Then we also have a Jango and a Bounty Hunter versus Mon Mothma team. So 2 Yoinks up there. For, I have no idea what he's going to put in the back, but I'm thinking it's going to be fairly challenging just because he's a good player, but we'll see what happens. Defensively, I did change some things up. I wanted to test some theory stuff. This Talzin team, actually, I was thinking about it, tested some random stuff in Galactic War. This could be pretty difficult because there's 2 pre-taunting tanks for the Talzin. But other than that, I changed up my Ray squad. Hey, look at that. It got a defensive hold. Not for a while have I seen a Ray get a defensive hold for me. I'm thinking possibly he tried his Vader counter, but I do have 3 tanks. And sometimes JTR can cause problems if she uses her mind tricks on Vader himself. So maybe that is happening, or maybe that happened. Got some good RNG, possibly. And then I attached Malak to Darth Revan for a full DR team in the back. Up here, I definitely changed some things as well. CLS and Padme are the same, but check this out. A weird Mon Mothma team. She's not going to be able to add her recruitment, her rebel trooper, but she is able to make Cara Dune or Cara Dune very annoying. So my Cara or Cara is 316. She is going to be a huge nuisance, gonna be fast, taunting all the time with the basics. Just some experimentation, seeing how it does. I know he's not done attacking, he's only done 2 attacks, but thought I would do my attacks now while I have time, so I don't have to do them tomorrow on my lunch hour of work. So with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and fleet totally different, or not totally different, but I did Tarkin lead instead of Thrawn, and then I did the 5s with the Empire troops, so I get an automatic pre-taunt for TIE Bomber. As well as I did Hux on defense, which typically is not good, but I mean, I saw how easily destroyed my other fleets were, so I'm kind of mixing things up. All right, Grievous, we're going to go with first. Grievous is going to be Jedi Knight Revan. Obviously, I do not have GMY, so we are going to be using Jedi Knight Luke for the time being. And just calling it, calling it that. So we're going to edit this a little bit. We're going to put Jolie in the second spot with Jedi Knight Luke there. Don't really think I need anybody else. All right. That's the squad we're going to be using. Making sure we select Grievous again. Boom. And yeah. Let's, where'd they go? Right here. Okay. Vamanos. Okay. Beskar Mando came out today. I liked the event. The event was pretty sweet. I'm actually going to swap this to Luke this time. And it's done. I remember I messed that up last time, so we're going to go ahead and do that this time. All right, and then we're going to continue with this.
Yoink!
And that's just beautiful. That was just absolutely gorgeous. Oh my, yeah, this is just gorgeous. I'm really liking this. let's actually call... let's call him to assist, get some banners. Basic... And then call her to assist for some banners because he's already going to, yeah, let's just, yeah, it doesn't even matter. take out one of these stacks, swap to Hoda as many times as possible for the heal. Got to get that 60 banners. All right. Let's see if we can stun. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Do one of these, 138. Let's go ahead and... mark for everyone to assist. All right, swap with Jolie. We're going to... Let's get a taunt so we don't kill. There we go, there's the taunt. Please, oof, I did not want that to happen. Oof, okay. Let's call Jolie to assist. There we go. And let's go ahead and profit. There we go, swap to Hoda. He should, yeah, there we go. He should take a turn. All right, we did lose some banners. Let's call Hoda to assist. All right, crap. He might die. This is looking like a 58 banner. Yeah, 58 banners. Yeah, 58, okay, I'm good with 58. Let's see here, okay, 58 banners. But with that, we're gonna go with this Darth Revan, and we're actually gonna go gas, basically, yes. We're gonna go gas. Okay. Let's see here. We're gonna clear this, and we're gonna go straight for you. You should go right now. Let's hopefully reduce his cooldowns. There we go. He goes, oh, I thought he had... Huh. I thought he would have, whatchamacallit, reduced cooldown, so he's only going to use basic. Oh, well. All right, counterattack, that should kill him. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Everyone's feared. That's all right. As long as they don't go for... There we go. Beautiful. As long as they don't go for... Okay, this could be a really good yoink. I want to go times one.
Yoink.
That was beautiful. All right, that sucks. We lost banners there, but yeah. 151. We did lose some banners, yikes. But I mean, okay. Here's the difference between when or how I play this. I'm much more relaxed, 52. Okay, before I open up the back wall, I would rather have a fun GAC, super fun GC with good yoinks, good time playing, then stressed for banners. Like that last match, I was super stressed. And that's why I like to just have fun in GAC. back wall, Rey and Night Sisters. Okay. And so, like, for example, this is going to be a fun GAC because I know I get to use troopers. I know I get to use bounty hunters. I get to yoink some teams. You know, and I'm more relaxed because, like, you know, it's just having a good time. All right, versus Rey. You know, I should, let's see here, 333. I don't have BSF, or else I would use, I would attempt, because we have an attempt to lose a couple, I would attempt the Darth Revan, not Darth Revan, I would attempt the Vader Watt BSF Thrawn counter with Treya, but that is not the case. So, we will be doing something different. How would you guys like to see my troopers on this? Yeah, let's do that. Let's use troopers. All right, troopers versus Night Sisters. Obviously, the squishiest is going to be Zombie because she's gear 12. 4840. Then we have probably second squishiest is 5343. Probably, yeah. I would assume so. 65 or 6347. Whoops, and Asajj, yeah, okay. Well, let's have some fun. Night Sisters and Troopers. Here we go. Boom. Let's do it.
Let's roll. All right, get some of these. Let's do this. Yoinker, yeet. Let's go with one of these. Boom. Increase cooldowns because we can't put Deathmark quite yet. Put some stagger. Ooh, we're gonna get fear on everybody because you can fear when you kill somebody. So wait, hold up. I'm not gonna kill everybody but Daka. Let's check this out.
Yoink.
Almost. Dang, that was good though. Nice. Okay, and then let's kill Daka. Oh, boys! Yeet! Oh, let's go. Man, farm your troopers, guys. Man, that's so much fun. Okay. This is a blast. I have fun with this. Okay. For somebody who has high banners, I'm curious. I can't wait to see match history in a week. Because this guy has more banners than me. And, like, I know how efficient I typically am, so... let's see here. Rey, can I use... Oh, no, I can't. My other counter is a, I could use Sith Eternal as a counter, hypothetically. Yeah, I could do that, I guess. We're gonna use Sith Eternal, Treya, Nihilus, Watt, and Thrawn. That's a composition that should work. Yep. Let's roll it. Why not? Let's do it. All right. We are going to add the weapons tech to him. We're going to do one of these and one of these. Okay. There we go. We are going to give this to Thrawn. Swap with Treya. Isolate, give this to Nihilus. Go. Increase cooldowns. Right. Fracture Rey. Beautiful. Do one of these. Gorgeous. Okay, continue after Rey. We're going to actually, yeah, let's give this to Nihilus. There we go. Decrease cooldowns. Beautiful. We're going to do one of these. Okay. We got more of these. We're gonna annihilate right here. Beautiful.
Okay, protection up. Mass assist. Beautiful. Damage immunity. Awesome stuff. We're going to... Oh, we can't untarget her. Increase cooldowns. Basic. We're going to link her. And then we're actually going to link Rey. There we go. Because she's going to take some turns now. All right, we're going to do some heals. Beautiful. Swap with Treya. Just do one of these. Let's wait for the mass assist afterwards. Beautiful. Nothing. Clear the taunt. Increase some healing. Let's go ahead and fracture again. Mass assist. We should be able to kill her fairly easily. Okay, heal up again. Increase some cooldowns. She's gonna taunt, that's fine. Okay, we're going to actually do this. Give this to Palpatine for a mass assist. Hopeful. On that, we should... I'm gonna annihilate here so there's no more taunt. Mass assist. Beautiful. Another heal. Okay, we're going to link these two. And link. Right. Basic. Ability block. Not quite. Let's actually take it. I mean, she has ultimate anyways. Get some protection going up. She's going to ult. That's fine. Let's get some protection up and ability block on Poe. There we go. So we should be able to stun soon. All right. Let's actually stun. Beautiful. Daze. Get one of these going. There we go. Everyone's alive. Beautiful stuff. Basic here. Basic here. There goes one. That's fine. That's fine. Just one. All right. Hopefully ability block. Not quite. Let's go ahead and mass assist. We can use ultimate later. Reduce her thing. Let's give this to Treya. All right. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab that before she ults. All right. There goes that. Basic. Let's go ahead and isolate, give this to you, and ult. Oh, come on now. All right. I'm thinking it might just be, we could have played this a little bit better. We could have played a little bit better and kept more alive. I could have kept all alive. I guarantee you I could have kept them all. I should have gone for Trey a little bit more is what I'm thinking. And I should have used ultimate one turn sooner. Okay. Could have kept her alive. I've done it before in Arena, where you can keep all alive. For sure, 100% four alive at the minimum, but five alive can be difficult, but doable. All right. Mon Mothma, we are gonna run Bounty Hunters. Bounty hunting is a complicated profession. All right. You guys ready for this? Ready for some yoinkage? Let's go ahead and put some burn. Why not? I don't really care about counters. All the buffs are going to be... If we can stun him, that'd be great, because then our offense up will stick. Nope. He's going to clear it. There. Oh, come on. Clear it, bud. All right, let's see if we can, let's just basic. Okay. Dude.
Yoink.
All right, I guess. Probably will be revived, I would assume so. But let's yoink. Should I go for an ability block or should I go for a yoink? If I ability block Mon Mothma, he'll be revived. I'll just yoink. There we go. So there's probably going to be a revival. There we go. Of the tank. not to worry. Let's call Boba to assist for some dots. There we go. Yoink here, almost. Let's go ahead and heal up, taunt. This is why I'm saying I don't think bounty hunters will ever lose. Let's go ahead and yoink right here, boom. Soled. Yeah, we will yoink right here. Actually, no, he is evasion. I really dislike evasion. Okay, bop. Let's get some debuffs going so we can get some, there we go. That's fine. Okay, now I'll just mass assist for the kill. Or almost kill. There it is. Beautiful. 60. Like it, love it, gotta have it. Gotta have it, guys. Gotta have it. Okay. We have Phasma. I mean, it doesn't really matter what I use. Versus Django, we're gonna do an SLKR solo. Yes, sir. I gotta practice the C versus Sith, C versus Rey a little bit more. Let's go ahead and stun her. There we go. She'll get yoinked ASAP. And then I will cleanse. Holy mother of pearl. Okay. That was pretty close, actually. Yo. Wow. This was a lot closer than I thought. 62. Yeet. Okay. I guess maybe bounty hunters are a good cleanup. Who knows if you play that right. Anyways. Let's see here. The rest of my characters go 1, 2, 3, 4... Don't think I really need a fifth, but I kind of want to put Snow in here. I mean, he's not going to do, I mean, there's a lot of wasted banners by using these characters. Like, I still have, I mean, guys, look at all this. I still have Sass. I still have Newt. I have Snow. I have Hux unused, Dooku. But let's go with Vader, Sith Trooper. For some fun, we'll go Snow. And a pre-taunting tank. Okay, why not? I mean, it's not as going to be as much banners, but whatever. It'll be fun. Okay. We will get some dots out on the field. One of these. Let's go ahead and ability block here. Didn't get it. Ability block, please. Dude. Yo. We probably won't kill, but let's try. Yeah, not quite. All right, we got some stuns on most people. Let's get some, one of these. Put some damage on. There's still gonna be not a single, come on now. All right, everybody gets TM because of Snow. All right, basic. Let's cleanse these. Basic. There we go. Okay. And let's get some shock on him so he doesn't heal. There we go. Basic. Stun. Beautiful. One of these. And let's do one dot and then yoink. Oof. Didn't get an ability block either. Please don't go. Ah, lost one banner. All right, we lost one banner. 59. I guess whatever, it was fun. All right, for fleet, let's see what we can do. Alrighty. Fleet, he put, okay, so we're gonna do Malevolence versus this sucker. Separatist, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna do 5. Let's keep it at that. Yeah, let's keep it at that. All right. Boom shakalaka. Let's roll. All right.
Sith Eternal has a lot of potential versus Rey to get some a lot higher banners than your typical SLKR. So I'll be working on that over the next couple days in Arena, see if I can get some regular standard resistance teams out there. I know it's really easy to get 3+. 4 is doable. 5 is rare, but possible. I know it's possible because I have done it before. So, all right. Boom, boom, boom. We're going to just basic do one of these. Hopefully get it on Anakin. Would be a perfect world. We don't get it. That is all right. We actually don't want to mass assist quite yet. Let's put Vulture or Buzz Droids on him. Let's not kill anybody or under 500. Shoot. Don't kill anybody. Crap. I'm trying to get... There we go. I didn't want them to do any special ability because I want to kill right here. There it is. That's what I wanted. Okay. Now we can go full ham. Beautiful. Do one of these. Basic here. We need more buzz droids. I'm fine with that. That was a vulture droid. Let's go ahead and mass assist here. See ya. Let's go ahead and bring her out, to bring him out, excuse me. Boom, foresight for everybody so we can protect some banners here. There we go, 2 dodges and death. There we go. Awesome. 59. Better work on my fleet game. Oh well. All right, and then here I'm going to use 1, 2, 3 with 4 and 5 if I need it. Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, they started Palpatine. That's new. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can take out, if I can take out Palpatine as quickly as possible, that would be genius. There we go. Gorgeous. They have a lot more survivability with Palpatine. So, only one ability block. Gorgeous. We will obviously go for him. Cleanse those. Go for cleansing again. Love it. Let's go for some TM gain. Basic. Beautiful. All right, full out Sith and Empire. We got that. We're gonna yoink. heal everybody up a little bit and finish it off. Okay, some protection up. There we go. Okay, should be like 66. Yeah, I was gonna get 64, but all right, that would be my final score. 2111. I don't know if, I mean, he's obviously gonna attempt to keep going. I would assume so. If I were him, I would. I'd want to test. Even if I was going to lose those, I would want to keep testing. So, all right. Well, there's the win, but I will show results of the rest of his battles in about 3 seconds. Thanks for watching, guys.